There's new information on the board.
So what do you think of Montoya? You didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough.
I'm still on the fence. I don't like going to cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
That's not true. I like that kid.
I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we can find are way out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect. I'm in. Time to see what the 1% does in its spare time.
Good. We'll be here. Let us know what you find.
They hired their own security.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
What do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
That doesn't sound good. Now, I can get a closer look. AR picked up traces of that blood trail. Let's see what else I can find. There's something underneath the floor. Looks like it's hooked up to some sort of network. Must be a way to activate it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less
creepy. That's not right.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up.
Yeah.
Why is security so tight?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
A little obvious, don't you think? Thank you. What a waste of a good book. Bingo. Staircase. Can't be the only thing they're hiding. Belfry, got a secret stairwell here. I'm heading down. Belfry. Jamming the signal. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as possible. Blood runs straight up to that wall. There's definitely more to this than meets the eye. There's got to be more to this room. Another exit, maybe. Did something.
The God of Owls is watching from inside Gotham's walls.
Belfry, I know you can't hear me, but Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls is no myth. They're real. How deep does this rabbit hole go?
So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, madam. We need to get you to safety.
Scattering at the walls. They're all soft.
No other way but through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the boys. Then you can think about it.
This poor man has lost so much blood. Need to get to him fast. That must be the man they took.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Ah!
man. Are you kidding me? God, there must be hundreds of victims here. This jacket looks like it's from at least the 1800s. The court has been killing people for centuries. Sleeves like this were all the rage in the early 1900s. This looks promising.
To have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I'm okay. Mostly. But I don't even know how to describe what just happened. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
There's new data on the evidence board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure.
Crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days, with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is a criminal offense. They say they will not hesitate to charge any, quote, unsanctioned crime fighters if they are caught. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
All right, Belfry, where am I headed?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Great. Thanks, Belfry. That door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Got it.
If anyone sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. I just finished uploading the files to the server.
I confirm.
If I do. Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow. This must be it. I'm in. Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Thank you.
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever is down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Belfry, I'm in. Looks like they hit some kind of underground tunnel. I'll probably lose comms down there. Mark my location. I'll check in as soon as I can.
Sure. Just don't make me come down there after you.
You've got to be kidding me. This place is huge. End with you things. I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here. They already extracted what was in here. Extraction room. That sounds promising. No one around. Maybe now I can get a sample of whatever they're mining down here. Robin would have a field day with this. Maybe these samples can tell me what they're looking for. Dionysium? What the hell is that? Maybe the back computer will have some answers. If I ever find my way out of here. That'll get me out of here.
Still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are her protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
Thank you.
That's my cue to leave. Blocking the door. Probably debris from the cave-in. Not out of the woods yet. Tell me that's a way out. Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You used us. You knew about the Court and waited for us to do the dirty work for you.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They call what they're mining Dionysium. But it looks like it's from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
So those talons, that's what they're using to create them. So why not make a trade? A Lazarus pit for their science. You'd have a loyal army without ever recruiting another ninja.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such venality. And the court's greed and corruption, prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
Of course! You get to use the Lazarus Pits because you're so generous and kind.
Oh, those are some harsh words. I gave you back your friend, Jason.
I knew it. And I know you didn't do it as some kind of favor to me, or Bruce.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
He didn't ask for your help, Talia. None of us did.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Just spit it out, Talia. You want the voice gone, and you want to use us to do it for you. But what do you get out of it?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, now I get how Montoya feels.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries. Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the core voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus Pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen. It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun. But how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party. There's new stuff on the board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.